see me drifting that LC. Yeah. So I was hoping I was gonna be able to see you again, see that you had a GoPro.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah.
We saw it's a night.
Yeah, awesome. Where are you guys from?
France.
Really?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I'm from here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is your car?
Yeah, it's mine.
What is it?
It's a 1990 300ZX.
Ah, nice.
So where are you guys headed to now?
Sorry?
Where are you guys headed to now?
We don't know. We drift, yeah.
All right, well, that's cool.
Yeah.
You guys have a Facebook or anything?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Can I write? Because it's French name.
Staying here for a while?
Sorry?
Uh-oh. I was asking if you guys were staying here for a while, like in Ohio.
Yeah, we study at LC.
Oh, you do? Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's me.
Sweet.
And you want my friend? Oh, my friend can.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I can. Okay. And you, do you study at LC?
No, I go to JVS.
What is it?
It's just like an adult vocational school. So, I just go there so I can learn about auto mechanics and whatnot.
Oh, nice.
But it's awesome seeing other drifters out there, man.
Yeah, nice. We search as our drifting for fun.
Yeah, that whole entire back way of LC, I connected that whole entire thing over there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But in LC, we're scared because we're scared that they call cops or security.
If it happens, it happens.
No?
That's all I got to say.
Do you think, and what they say if they catch us?
Well, depending on how severe it is, they may give you a ticket for reckless operation, but that's about it.
Okay.
Public endangerment, some other nonsense, that's just ridiculous.
Okay.
But I make sure, I go through a couple of, hold on. I make sure before I drift,
yeah.
I go through it once without drifting just to make sure, you know, there's no traffic or there's nothing extreme that I want to look out for. So whenever I go there, there's no surprises.
Okay.
Yep. But okay, yeah, nice. Man, I'll catch you guys tomorrow if you're out to drift or something.
Yeah.
Because I actually live down here, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. So maybe see you later?
Yeah, man. I'll catch you guys later. You too.
Thank you.
Don't get caught.
Bye.